Settings can easily be applied to part of the roof or the whole of the roof. Here I'm just going to look at settings for surfaces. So for instance, if you just want to change this surface, you click on the surface, which will select it. Then on the right hand side, you will see that, for instance, if you want to change the pitch to say 30 degrees, I can do that. And if I press enter now, that it will modify the roof on that surface only to 30 degrees and everything adjusts accordingly. Just going to undo that quickly here at the top, get back to that. But you can also select the whole roof and modify all of it. So what I'm going to do that, I click right bottom and drag it across to top left. That will select everything it touches. But what you can do then I right click, go to properties, and I select properties for surfaces only. And then here where it says pitch, for now, say I want to change all of them to 40 degrees, I type in 40, press enter, and again the software then changes all the properties and all the pitches for the surfaces. And that's how easy it is.